All right, Fox 5 Health News. A simple test may help doctors diagnose a cancer linked to heartburn.
Joining us now is Dr. Payal Shah from Holy Name Medical Center in Teaneck. Good to see you.
Hi.
All right, so tell us about this research.
So this is actually really exciting and really interesting. This is a test that tests for Barrett's esophagus, which is a precancer to a very deadly cancer of the esophagus. Mm-hmm. About 80% that are diagnosed are unfortunately die within 5 years. Mm-hmm. So this test replaces something that is very invasive. Normally this is tested for by doing an endoscopy, which is a camera down the throat to look into the stomach and the esophagus to check for abnormal cells. However, this is a test that's very costly and you have to go under sedation and is not really a very widely used test on a daily basis. So what has now been developed is a small little pill-like balloon. You swallow it, it goes down into the stomach, it's inflated. The balloon is inflated by the physician. It's a swab of the lower esophagus, mm-hmm. and then the balloon is deflated and it's pulled back up. So, and then these cells are tested for a specific DNA that mm-hmm. is found in Barrett's esophagus. This Barrett's esophagus is a precursor, right. to this cancer, and it's been so useful.
Well, as you said, yeah. it is minimally invasive, and we're always looking for something that's, you know, not full-out surgery, so that
right.
is really good.
So now, you know, because the symptoms here are something as simple as heartburn, which many people just treat with over-the-counter
right.
medications.
Right.
You don't
yeah.
even
yeah.
think about right. it,
yeah.
but it could be something much more serious. So now this is a simpler way to check for it.
Gotcha.
Fantastic.
Good.
Hopefully yeah. more will be detected. Okay, so spending time in the sauna could have similar benefits as spending time at the gym. I feel like I've sort of heard murmurs of this before.
I know. This sounds fabulous.
Who doesn't want to
simulate working out without
yes,
all the
exactly.
annoying working out?
Absolutely.
Toxins
so
out.
What's being said here is that it has similar effects in lowering blood pressure, increasing your heart rate to have benefit on the heart. 30 minutes has shown to have similar effects as moderate exercise. The heat causes you to sweat, which has these effects. Now, is it for everybody? Probably not, because if you already have heart disease
right,
or
yes,
on blood
problems,
pressure medications,
right, sure.
you need to be careful because your blood pressure will be further lowered mm-hmm. and you don't want to be fainting or getting dizzy in the sauna. That can be really dangerous. So you have to check with your doctor before you go through with this. But it does sound great.
Yeah.
Right. If you've got excellent health,
that's right.
It might
hop
be.
In the sauna. What's
yes.
not to like about that?
Who doesn't
especially
like
on a winter day like this.
Yes,
all
when
right.
it's going to be icy and cold tonight, Nick.
Doctor, we appreciate it.
Thank
you very
you.
Much.